हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यू ऑल आर वेलकम इन माय चैनल इजी साइंस बाय मनीषा वर्मा। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द ग्रेट इंडियन साइंटिस्ट जगदीश चंद्र बोस आचार्य सर। ही वाज बोर्न इन इंडिया 30th नवंबर इन 1858 मुंशीगंज बंगाल प्रेसिडेंसी ड्यूरिंग ब्रिटिश गवर्नेंस ऑफ इंडिया नाउ इन बांग्लादेश। He went to a vernacular Bengali school that was his father's choice. He wanted his son to master his own language first. He was raised in a home committed to pure Indian traditions. He was sent to England to become a doctor. He failed because he could not stand the odor, but that led him to physics. He came back to India and he was the professor of physics at Presidency College, Calcutta. His salary was 100 rupees per month only. His inventions changed the world. In 1895, Sir Jagdish used electromagnetic waves ring a bell from the distance of 75 feet passing through walls just like Wi-Fi. He also generated 5 mm electromagnetic waves 60 GHz before instruments even evolved to measure frequencies that low. The millimeter wave that Jagdish Chandra Bose worked on its backbone of 5G technology. This is not the end of J.C. Bose's inventions. Of 10th May 1901, he demonstrated that plants are also sensitive of heat, cold, light, noise and other things that animals react to eat when love. Jagdish Chandra Bose also established the similarity between plants and animals. He shows that a tree planted close to calm, soothing music grows faster and healthier as compared to disturbing of beat music. He invented crescograph to detect minute response and movement of plants. He proved that plants feel pain when the roots of plants are dipped in poison. The plants screams like any animal. Bose said many years ago that trees talk to each other. He is also the father of wireless telecommunication. All of his life he worked in a room that was just 24 square feet because he lived in a colonized India. He always denied access to a full equipped laboratory. It's very strange. Awards Companion of Order of the Indian Empire, CIE, 1903, Companion of the Order of the Star of India, CSI, 1911, and Knight Bachelor, 1917. He died on 23rd November 1937 at the age of 79 in Girdi, Bengal Presidency, British India, now Girdi in Jharkhand. He said, "The true laboratory is the mind, where behind illusions we uncover the laws of truth." Jagdish Chandra Bose was a very great scientist of India. For new updates, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Stay healthy and stay safe. Thank you very much.